Well, this is Martin from Sinowatcher Technology Exchange in China, and I'm going to present this product. This is a 200mm pedestrian signal light. It's used mainly at road junctions, obviously. It has two modules. This module has a bright steady man and a green two-digit countdown timer. And this one has a green running man. This one has 340 pieces of LED light, which consume no more than 7 watts, as well as the red standing man, also no more than 7 watts. This one, the countdown timer consume no more than 10 watts. It comes with a clear lens. And the body housing is polycarbonate, this shape. Lifespan of the LED lights is more than 80,000 hours, and has a wide working voltage. It can be connected to also the city power or to a solar power with a battery backup. It has been tested for high humidity, salt, and high temperature environment. Past 72 hours of rating test, it has a rating of IP65. Therefore, it can work in harsh environment from below 40 degrees up to 80 degrees of Celsius. It complies with international standards CE, RoHS, GB, and EN. Can be customized to your requirements. The housing can come in a yellow or green color, not just black. You can change LED layout. You can adjust electrical parameters and so on. If you have any questions about the product, please contact us at sales@sinowatcher.net.